What's up, guys, and welcome back to another day in my Corvette life. Well, I've got some good news and I've got some bad news. Good news is I've got the Corvette back. The vinyl's all done. Check it out. Bad news, and quite honestly very disappointing news, is I didn't get the car on the dyno last night. So I had some personal family matters come up that I had to take care of, and I just couldn't get over there early enough to get my name on the list. And honestly, even if I did, I don't know if I would have gotten the car on the dyno. They had 31 cars on the list and they cut off signups. And I left Cordes around 10 o'clock last night, and they still had about 12 cars left on the list. They were just taking really long time to load and unload cars off the dyno. And quite honestly, all those stock V6 Mustangs and Chrysler 300s just kind of ruined everything. You know what I mean. Anyways, they did have a few cool cars. They had some Corvettes, some Cadillacs, and some big horsepower cars. I managed to get some video of a few of them, so here, check it out. Enjoyed that. I will eventually get the car on the dyno. I just need to either wait until they have another open dyno night, or who knows, maybe find some time to just get over there and pay the money to dyno the car. Anyways, it's Saturday morning. There's actually a new Cars and Coffee event that I found up in North Phoenix, so I'm gonna head up there this morning. So it's time for a cold startup. So we are here at Gateway Classic Cars here in Deer Valley, Arizona, which is just north of Phoenix. Had a little bit of trouble trying to find this place. Google took us on a totally different route. Not sure what that's about, but we know where it's at now.
Our clothes. I'm tired of paying $1.75 on a goddamn load. I'm
Check out this old Hudson pickup truck. It's got a twin turbo V8. This is either a 65 or a 66 Pontiac GTO. My late great uncle, Dan, my grandfather's brother, had one of those when they were new. I actually have a picture that my grandpa took of him and his car. I'll put that up here right now. I have that picture in my office. It's one of the coolest pictures that I've ever seen, and my grandfather took it, so it's kind of special. Let's go inside the showroom, see what they have. Well, I wasn't expecting this. Wow, they really have quite an inventory here. Holy cow. These Volkswagen 21 window buses are bringing an insane amount of money nowadays. ...1950 Chrysler Windsor Limousine. That's pretty cool, you don't see those very often. How about a right-hand drive Land Rover Defender? That's pretty cool. I've seen a few of these at Barrett Jackson too. ...1971 GTO Judge. I don't think I've ever seen this color combination before. Interesting. '66 Corvette 327 with a 4-speed, asking $75,000.
1957 Corvette 283 four-speed car. You're asking $119,000. This one is not for sale. Very impressive establishment they got here. Let's go back outside and check out some more cars. Back here next month. I think this guy here has his priorities straight. Doesn't love a 57 Chevy. Come on. For today's video, I hope you guys did enjoy it. Hopefully I'll get the car in the dyno soon. I don't really know when the next dyno night is over at Cordes. Joe, if you're watching, let me know. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, we'll see you guys later. Take care.